As you may know, Gemalto won the A.T. Kearney 2011 Best Innovator Award. This award is more about the innovation process than one product or service in particular. If I had to highlight a few things that A.T. Kearney liked in the process and gave us the award for, I would say three things come to my mind. First is the business transformation that Gemalto went through, from a smart card business into a digital security business with some clear example, especially with machine to machine, which is very clear to understand for people outside Gemalto. The second aspect which was very important was the technical ladder, the way we manage the process and the career of engineers to keep being creative and produce ideas with our CIT organization and the technical ladder in place. And another thing which was very important and proven to be a good process was the Business Innovation Garage, where we have in-house a think tank to organize the funnel of ideas and manage the idea through its life cycle. So these are some of the elements that A.T. Kearney looked at and one of the reasons why we got the award. I can tell you when doing this process myself with A.T. Kearney, I came to realize how much Gemalto changed in the last 5 years. In fact, when you go through all the details explaining our day-to-day life in digital security, and if you look at examples through M2M, through the invention of Ego, that was very well mediatized in December last year, you realize how much things have changed for us from a product-centric view to a global safe solution provider in digital security. And there are so many people going digital today that our markets are enlarging at a speed you can't believe. So I can tell you by doing the process in details, I really got to realize that, and I really encourage you all to think about all this transformation and imagine the future.